Unit 1, Lesson 7. Track 7.
What you need. 2 pieces of cardboard or thick paper for the covers. Lots of sheets of paper of the same size. A punch to make holes. Some ribbon or string. Some glue. What you do. 1. Make holes with the punch in the 2 covers. 2. Make holes in the paper in the same place. 3. Put the paper between the 2 covers. 4. Put the string or ribbon through the holes. 5. Use glue to stick your pictures or photos into your scrapbook.